Okay, well, can you... It's like this guy knows that I'm after this guy. This is how we do it, and this is how we do it. Okay. Where's the other tank? Oh, Jesus, over there. No, 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 no! Oh, man, I did not know. Oh, thank you for the hole! I'm gonna put an extra there. I think I saw something fall down. I thought that was kind of interesting, I guess. Oh, yeah. That's right. Which way? This way? Whoa.
What's he saying?
This guy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're very nice people, are you? You are very nice people. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go.
Pack, you okay?
Yep, good.
Fortress, this is Tombstone 4. We are pulling out a civilian boat over.
This is Fortress. Alright, make it fast.
This rusty old tin can is hardly a speed demon. Over.
This is Fortress. Are you taking fire, Tombstone?
Okay.
Tombstone, are you taking fire? Give me a sit rep.
Jesus! It's always some kind of nuke or... EMP in this matter, I guess. Jeez. That's pretty close. Yeah. Looks like it.
It kills electronics, not people. We have to get them out of here to safety.
Fortress is his tombstone. Shit. It's dead.
Look at these bullets. All these people, man.
What are we gonna do? He really doesn't.
You mind, Irish?
Then I'll wipe my back.
Follow us now! We'll get you to safety! Come on! Fortress is his tombstone. Come in, over. Fortress is his tombstone. Come in.
Whoa! What just happened there? Always something. I guess Irish really likes to help people or something. You know, I guess he's kind of a nice guy. The way, you know,
make it quick,
he was helping,
I'm
I guess.
Trying,
I don't know.
A lot of refugees to
that way,
he,
whatever, whatever.
Best guess between 350 and 400.
Yeah.
Get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, yeah. Sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're going to have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
And sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but... For what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Well, we gotta have as we gotta save as many people as we can, no matter what. Of course, if we can. I don't know. Maybe it was a good idea. Maybe not. You know. But where should they be? Like, whatever, whatever. Okay. Oh man, I'm really tired again. It's been a long day. Whoa.
Yo. 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 Wrecker.
Marine.
Damn, dude, you were thrashing about.
Yeah.
Bad dream? Sleep rotations in 10. 2 hours about up anyway. I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened.
Oh, yeah.
It's fucking roasting.
How can you sleep after those kind of things?
There's no air anywhere on this ship.
Man.
By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't there wake you? I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, Rick.
Peace out, brother. Yeah. And the Irish. They really like the lightning. Looks pretty cool. No matter if they really improve that.
Sonar cooling
We have propulsion. God bless diesel.
Why is that?
No spark plugs. Thank God engines were already running when the EMP hit. They never turned it off.
Well, someone lost the keys years ago?
What? That's kind of confusing there. I did not really understand what they were saying there, because I wasn't really listening. Jeez, that's pretty bright.
Heard years ago it would kick ass. More blind as my dad's fucking Chinese.
You don't know it was the Chinese.
You want to bet? $100 it was them. We want to move the type of number.
Hey, Station 6! You got anything?
Negative, we've seen nothing, but there's land pretty close somewhere.
Yeah, you mean the gulls?
I don't see any land.
To navigate the old-fashioned way, you know.
The garrison pull out his old maps yet?
Get back to work.
I haven't talked to Holmes since before we went.
What's up, Marine?
I swear to God, they must think we disappeared.
I wonder if this is a Marine.
It's only been a few days. I'm
it looks
sure
like it. What am I even doing? I shouldn't be going. I should continue.
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CO.
No. This has got to be so good.
The EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant, so today is far from over. Trevor, take your guys down to the power generators at L4. Hydraulics are on a standstill. You got to look at the main feeds here and check that the sewage clears. All right?
Kill bad guys.
Aircon and filtering.
Don't get shot.
Online.
Wow.
Team Powers.
Who?
Starting section B4.
What would Sergeant do?
See how far you get. And Stamper, Underwood. I've got another report of high water levels.
Oh, whatever. Let's continue. I'm. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just like.
What's going on.
I'm just looking around, you know.
I think that's all we can manage until shift change.
Okay. Nothing to do, huh? Well.
Hey, Wrecker. Go and put a leash on Irish. You clowns brought the whole damn city on board. Turned us into a shelter for people we ought to leave the fuck alone. They're the enemy.
Wow, that's just sad for you. Man, you. I don't know what to say about that. Let's go.
Bitface just down there.
Hey, back. Good to see ya.
Husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Hey, easy now, easy now.
Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, squids.
Yeah. They really don't like Chinese. Maybe it's because of the whole thing, what's going on right now. What happened in China? Or Shanghai?
Intracranial bleeding. We've got no means.
Shanghai,
most of
China.
Our equipment went down in the EMP blast.
Whatever.
Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm going to keep close tabs on your husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine. Take all the help I can get.
She really doesn't like people.
Not good.
Touch
her.
I don't know what to say.
He's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
Can I go in? No one is really here. What's the deal with the light?
This whole thing is just freaking ridiculous. If Admiral Chang is out warmongering if we strike us, he'd be dead before we see it coming.
I don't blame, like, the people. It's not the civilians' fault that there is a war coming or something like that, or started. They weren't, like, because it's not their fault, it's the one who gave the orders fault. And the one that decided to follow it, I guess, too. Can't really blame a whole country for everything, or the people of it. Something like that, whatever.
Maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion.
Let's see how... It took the lightning very high, but... Shadow quality. It's not a big deal, really. Most of the things aren't really a big deal to me. Okay, that's just weird. Every time I press, like... whatever.
What do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
Back.
What's up, kid? Here you go.
Yeah.
Head count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. We did a good thing, right?
Well,
yeah.
I guess so. But
come on, man, you're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No.
No, of course not.
Of course not.
It wasn't your call to make. Don't put Wrecker in charge.
Oh yeah. I'm in charge, bro.
Man, come on, Pac. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man.
That's a war out there. What? You gotta be careful.
Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will.
Yeah. Like, let's just go. I can't deal with this.
Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
It's too much for a ship to handle.
Pissed.
In a way.
It was the right thing to do.
You know? Because...
your presentation needs work, Irish.
I don't know. I don't feel like talking about it. I'm... yeah. Let's just continue. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Holy, what happened?
Mother of God. Look.
Is that Titan?
Damn.
Titan? Yeah, holy freaking cow. What's the deal with all the birds, really?
It's not good, man.
So many bodies.
Tombstone! The fuck is Tombstone? Sergeant Wrecker, bring your men.
Man, get out of my way, bro.
Come on, Wrecker.
Jeez, they're looking for me, man. God damn. We should take all the supplies and everything. From the ship. Since there don't look to be a lot of survivors, I guess. Whatever.
Clock's ticking on the tight. I need eyes on board before she's lost forever to the deep blue. There's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked them or if they'll be back.
Oh, it's this guy again. Don't like him very much.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
I'm not having this discussion, Irish.
I guess it was this guy from the single plan.
We'll obey your squad leader.
This guy, but...
I'll make room for any survivors.
I may be wrong if it isn't him, but whatever.
Defensive posture, one click east of the
whatever.
Titan. Agent Kovic. Muster your squad.
Agent, is...
research the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers.
Okay, let's gear up, I guess. They do not even open these things. What's the deal here? Okay. Okay, I'm stuck. Damn, I'm stuck! Okay. Oh. I was wondering what I was gonna do. Okay, what should I take? Maybe, let's see now. Got a lot of weapons here, but I wanna try out a different weapon this time. Then the second one can be... maybe a carbine, something else. Never tried this one, I think, or this one. Let's take this one. Yeah. Yeah. Are we gonna swim or something?
Ready to rip for launch. Move.
There is squad Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel.
Ah, jeez. Is that the ship or... what? I wonder what happened to the ship. Is that the ship that was...
we're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light.
Damn, I'm tired.
Fuck it up. Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
much bigger than the Valkyrie, son. Look at it. I was nearly posted to it.
Oh, yeah.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under? Come on.
Let's race, brah. Let's go.
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship. Sit back and enjoy the ride.
That's freaking huge, man. All those fishes, damn, they're fast.
What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. We're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking
And why are they going
okay?
that way?
Yes, sir.
Agent Kovich.
Come again, Kovich. Just enjoy the ride,
like you said.
Yeah. I don't see anyone.
Where the fuck is the crew?
Oh, my God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed him.
Move it!
Oh, yeah.
Sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around! Circle her! Yeah, look for a hole breach or something.
Alright, good thinking, good thinking.
There! Hole in the BGV!
Seen that damage before! Chinese anti-ship missile! Drive through, Wrecker!
I did it.
Listen up.
Oh, wow, this is weird.
Several hours of report data gathered. Stuff we never saw.
Whoa.
We're here. Better move fast.
Yeah, yeah.
Push on. Move up.
I did do a Battlefield 4. I was going to do Battlefield 4 walkthrough back and when it was released, but I only did a part one and then not upload the rest.
Oh shit!
I didn't feel like it was good enough, so.
Kovic, you got an exit strategy if this thing rolls over.
You know, but.
Slide off the reef at some point.
We're doing the look back, so I thought, why not? Continue, I guess. I don't know.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads
G46.
Your route all the way through.
Okay, I can do this
all
fast.
Right, where is it?
G46, right?
Move ahead.
G46, I guess. I got it.
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Yeah. Hello? What's the deal? I guess I need to press that thing. It's always something.
Wait, let me help you with that.
Yeah.
Open it up.
Wait.
We're going down into that. You could swim, right, Marine? Right?
No, I can't.
Drive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
Oh, damn, I'm tired. Oh, man, my nose. Damn, that hurt.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Yeah, I guess you guys don't really like him either. Wouldn't this be kind of wouldn't it be kind of cool if you had one of those things in multiplayer? Yeah. Like you had a multi, like for example, what if they made like a multiplayer map where you were, kind of going through this. And you have your weapons, right? But you're swimming around. You gotta fight enemies or something. I don't know. I'm just getting real tired. My mind is like in a different place from some time when you're. What is that? Is that one of those? Hey! Wait on me! I was stuck there for some reason. What was that? I don't know what that sound was. It must have been battle log or something. Okay.
Hey, listen. Survivors?
We'd be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
Okay.
They're close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Oh, jeez.
Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel? And survivors?
This ain't the power. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking thing.
Room. Yes, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit.
This is a pretty good vision thing, I guess.
Down here!
Hey. We got a few survivors.
The water is rising! You gotta help us out! This is the only way out of here!
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out!
Step aside, Marine.
Shut it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the wells. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, there'll be corpses. We need them. That's an order. You heard, Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
Give me that. Oh, damn it, Irish, cool down.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Let's go. Move. Son of a bitch, I'll get him to help. Get his ass.
I don't care.
We gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here. Please hold these men that we're here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
Huh.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it?
That does not make sense.
Sense.
Let's go.
Record. We should go off.
Hey, we're dying! No, please! Tell my mom! Tell my mom!
Jeez, I don't like that.
Like,
you can never leave one man behind.
Let's get this over. A couple of minutes, she's going up.
Not really great doing that. Just shoot the lock or something. That could have worked. The hard drive?
Found it, Wrecker?
Hard drive? What's the deal? Damn, this guy. This guy is annoying, man.
About fucking time. Back to the balcony.
I hear voices.
Me too. Okay, ready?
On your signal, Wreck. We'll take them down.
All right, let's do this.
Ready? Okay, let's do it. And this is a pretty good weapon, I guess. I think so. I kind of got a few bunch of kills there, I think. Looks like it. This is a pretty good weapon. What is this weapon? I gotta check the weapon out. I need to know which weapon that it says. This is a pretty good weapon. From the looks of it. Yeah. Come on. Let's go. Whoa! Holy jeez, that's freaking huge. Wow, I got a kill for that. Whoa. Jeez. I wonder how big that part is. Damn, we got a few just here. This is what I kind of mean with a jump, when you're jumping. It should be like that in a way. Jeez, that thing just smashed them down. Oh, I should not have done that. I should not have done that at all. Oh man, where am I? Yeah, I hit an entrance. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, damn, what's going on? That's pretty cool. Oh, whoa. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah. Jeez. That would be kind of a cool map if they had something like that. You know, you fight on a big ship and there are a few fighter jets or helicopters up. Something like that, I guess. That would be kind of interesting to see. Whoa! That is awesome. Why don't we see those kind of explosions in Battlefield in the multiplayer? That would be pretty awesome stuff. I really think so. Jeez, that's freaking huge, man. Jeez. Wow. Where am I? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on. Could you imagine like fighting against those boats, those bigger boats, you know? That would be crazy. Yeah. Well, I can't. I'm not even hitting this guy. Yeah, I gotta be fast this time. Looks like. Whoa! 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 Jeez. Okay, 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 let's get through this, man. That's fair. I'm trying, man. Really, I'm trying. It's really faster than me. That's the thing. Who's shooting? Okay, that is something else. Whoa! You see that? Damn! That would be a pretty crazy map. A multiplayer map or something like that. And, on multiplayer, if they had something like that. You had like this kind of naval warfare or something like that. That would be something else, I guess. Yeah. What should I think, so? Oh, damn, did I get more? Double killer? Double. Destruction. Okay, we're close. I can do this. What's happening with that helicopter, though? So, okay. Man, this is something else. Okay, damn. Why is it going? Why is it going without us? I'm in. Yeah! Oh, come on! I'm in! Damn! Damn. That was crazy. Jeez.
Whoa.
Everyone okay?
Yeah. Okay, what happened here? Do this. Okay, I was gonna knife this guy, but I guess I failed. Okay, we're clear.
Tombstone! Throw all over the ship!
Okay, let's see what weapon this is.